Yeah. Vegas. World. I used to pray for a better day. Was on that block, damn near every day. With them killers, let Beretta spray. And I was posted on that corner doing time, selling 7/8. Past curfew, it was 7/8. Brody Sue, he wasn't featherweight. We was heavy on the pounds. Chopper cook a nigga dinner plate. Mama cried, she saw the renegade. Had my grandma shed a tear when them people locked them prison gate. Tryna chill, I was talking to Lit. Said to try to change your life and just not think like a jit. We was playing GTA, now this is real as it get. I feel like CJ, I got 5 and I stay tucked with a blick. I was selling Spike to people, all I had was a nick. I was dreaming about them stages, I was holding my dick. Crying, asking for solutions, I was equal as shit. My body hurting for a burger, I was feeling to quit. Beneath the surface, I was squeezing, trying to feed the purpose. I've been different, body different, I mistreat the lurking. I catch a op through breeding grass, I had to flee the serpent. I'm recollecting on the days I felt my tummy hurting. I knew my life was headed up, I had to flee the virgin. I speak the turban, I rep sour like Khalifa Turban. My weed are purping, I treat sour like Aretha Franklin. I want respect cause I was vexed when mommy wasn't working. I tell him, I was preaching, I was talking to Max. Told him watch out how we move and keep it low with the packs. Broski toting on that iron, now they think that it's axe. He hit me later like I flipped it, he got charged with the max. Siggy told him take it easy, he was preaching the facts. I'm chef, my heart is Sleepy Hollow, we just need to react. You pop the shit, we bring the smoke, leave him frost on his back. Cause I remember Bobby murdered, he was moving it tack. Hold on. And I just pray I see a better day. I lost some niggas and it feel like it's an everyday. And we was living with niggas that we just sent away. What I tell y'all, Benny? Word. And I just pray I see a better day. I lost some niggas and it feel like it's an everyday. And we was living with niggas that we just sent away. No, Las Vegas, man. I'm hungry, man.